got a 30-30. Used to be a 20-inch barrel. Used to have a longer butt on it. Modified it to a 16-inch barrel with a 12-inch length of pull on the butt. Now it's a good little saddle gun. Yeah, it's pretty nice. Model 1894, made in the 80s, late 80s. So it's not a pre-64 or anything. Not a bad little saddle gun though. 30-30 caliber Winchester, 1894. 16-inch barrel. That's a good little gun. Yeah, good.